9 of the fastest growing veggies you can harvest in no time. Not all vegetables take from spring from fall to mature. If you're getting a late start on your home garden or live in a region with a short growing season, fear not. There are many healthy, delicious vegetables that are quick to harvest. Here are the 9 fastest growing vegetables to get your garden jump started. 1. Garden cress 14 days. Ready to harvest in as little as 2 weeks, garden cress can be planted in early spring as soon as the soil can be worked. Also a garden space saver, a small, 1 or 2 feet square, patch of cress will supply you with an abundance of this tangy herb. 2. Radishes 21 days. A cool season crop, spring radishes grow best in 50 degrees Fahrenheit to 65 degrees Fahrenheit weather. Once sown, you'll see leafy green shoots above the soil in just 3 or 4 days. Keep planting seeds every week or two for a constant harvest through spring and autumn. 3. Green onions 21 days. Also called scallions, green onions are quick growing plants that can be cut back to their base again and again throughout the season. Once their green shoots reach a height of 6 inches, they are ready for the first round of harvesting. 4. Tatswa 25 days. A low growing mustard green, tatswa is a wonderful addition to salads and soups. Baby tatswa leaves can be harvested when they reach 4 inches in length, or you can wait the full 40 days for tatswa to mature to full size. 5. Lettuce 30 days. Another cool weather vegetable that prefers temperatures between 60 degrees Fahrenheit and 70 degrees Fahrenheit, lettuce seeds should be sown in early spring and late summer. Of the 5 types of lettuce: loose leaf, cos, crisp head, butyrat, and stem. Leaf lettuce varieties like green leaf and red leaf are among the easiest to cultivate and are more tolerant of hot weather. Planting new seeds every 14 days will provide a continuous harvest. 6. Spinach 30 days. Able to survive in temperatures as low as 15 degrees Fahrenheit, spinach is a cold hardy vegetable that can be planted as soon as the ground thaws. Pluck outer spinach leaves from the plant as it grows or re-sow seeds every 2 weeks for successive harvests. Don't wait too long to gather spinach because its leaves will become bitter once the plant reaches maturity. 7. Arugula 30 days. Since arugula seeds germinate well in cooler soil, they can be planted as soon as the garden bed can be worked after the spring thaw. Sow seeds every 2 to 3 weeks for continuous harvesting. 8. Kale 30 days. A cut and come again plant, callus young and tender leaves can be culled continually throughout the growing season once the plant is about 2 inches tall. Avoid picking the central bud, since this keeps kale growing and productive. And 9. Swiss-Chard 45 days. A member of the beet family, Swiss-Chard can be harvested throughout the season by cutting off the outer leaves when they are about 3 inches long and are still young and tender. In addition to using the fresh leaves in salads, you can cut Swiss chard stems from the leaf and cook them like you would asparagus. Just 1 cup a day, you'll get used to this drink and you will forget all about heart diseases and heart attacks. Before we start with this article, you should know that this incredible remedy lies in walnuts, or, more precise, in walnuts baffles, which are located between the kernels. This remedy is especially recommended for smokers. Narrowing of the coronary arteries is often a result of chronic nicotine poisoning, as well as the consumption of fatty foods. Coronary artery disease, also called coronary heart disease, or simply, heart disease, is the number one killer in America, affecting more than 13 million Americans. Heart disease is a result of plaque buildup in your arteries, which can either block blood flow or can rupture, which can lead to a heart attack and stroke. Heart disease is a result of plaque buildup in your coronary arteries, a condition called atherosclerosis that leads to blockages. The arteries, which start out smooth and elastic, become narrow and stiff. This is the first stage in the development of plaque, causing the arteries to become rigid, restricting blood flow to the heart. The heart potentially becomes starved of oxygen. The most concerning part of coronary artery disease is that the plaque could rupture, leading to a heart attack and potentially sudden cardiac death. Many experts around the world say that this tea made of walnuts baffles acts against blockage of the coronary arteries, heart diseases, and high body temperature. This means that you should definitely try this simple and easy to make tea. How to make the best homemade walnut tea? You should know that you should use walnuts berries, located among the walnut kernels, to make this powerful tea. Here's what you need to do, it's very simple. You just have to soak 4 to 5 walnut compartments in the evening and boil them in the morning as you prepare tea. And make sure you drink this tea on an empty stomach. The experts say that you should drink this tea every day, because it allows great blood circulation, regulates blood pressure and soothes chest pains. This tea is also great for dealing with temperature associated with heart pain. You will feel improvement after the first consumed cup of this tea. Yes, and trust me, you will be amazed by the results.
Eat these foods to cleanse your lungs from smoking. Smokers, ex-smokers or anyone that is around smoke, today is your lucky day. And now you probably ask yourself, why? Well, that is easy to answer. In this video we're going to show you the best way to cleanse your lungs from smoking. Oh yeah, and we really think that it is time to help your lungs that work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to keep you breathing and keep you alive. These foods will help you cleanse your lungs and improve their function. And you should be very careful not to wait until it is too late. Don't wait until you experience breathing problems. This means that you should start this process today, and you will love how you feel in just few days. Just take a look at the video below and learn all about the foods that will help you cleanse our lungs. And you should also know that there is a great video for you to watch at the end of the article. Note, you should exercise more often, quit smoking, and avoid drinking alcohol. You will feel amazing. Trust me. Can I ask you a simple question? Did you know that a proper diet could also play a big role in looking after your lung health? This is why it is important to incorporate the following top foods for lung health into your diet to keep your lungs clean and fresh for life. These are the best foods on the planet to cleanse your lungs. Cruciferous vegetables. What is cruciferous vegetable? Well, that is easy to answer. A cruciferous vegetable is any food that is a member of the cabbage family. Cruciferous vegetables are loaded with antioxidants that naturally help your body cleanse toxins. Some of the most popular choice for people pursuing lung health is broccoli, cauliflower, and cabbage. Foods with carotenoids. Do you know what is carotenoid? Carotenoid is an orange antioxidant pigment that have been shown to cut the risks of developing lung cancer. Carotenoids are found in fruits and vegetables characterized with orange or red colors. Carrots are a great option because of the beta carotene in them. This antioxidant is converted to vitamin A, which can help reduce the incidence of asthma. Foods with omega-3 fatty acids. The experts say that this fatty acid is extremely important and beneficial for your health in general. Many different studies have discovered that foods that are rich in the fatty acid have beneficial effect on asthma. If you can't get enough of it through fish, nuts, or flax seed, try taking one of the many supplements available. And now, don't forget to watch this amazing video on how to detox your lungs. This is great for anyone to do, but especially smokers and ex-smokers. It is very simple. You just have to follow these 6 simple steps. This method will help you cleanse your lungs and you will feel amazing. Even doctors are amazed by this remedy. It prevents heart attack, lowers cholesterol, and boosts your immune system. Many specialists in the field of medicine assert that if you consume a combination of honey and cinnamon on an everyday basis, you will provide your body with highly beneficial substances which can prevent a variety of illnesses. Honey has been used for more than 4,000 years by the oldest nations in the world. For instance, Greeks used it for a long life, Egyptians treated wounds with it, Indians to keep the body balanced, and so on. Even nowadays, the medicine has proved the same results to be true. People were also aware of the benefits of cinnamon, which was proved to contain strong and powerful ingredients for treating lots of illnesses. We offer you several combinations of these natural ingredients which are the perfect choice for healing conditions such as arthritis and chronic diseases. Reduces cholesterol. A mixture of 2 tablespoons of honey and 3 tablespoons of cinnamon will significantly lower the level of cholesterol in blood if consumed on an everyday basis. It is able to lower the cholesterol by 10% for only 2 hours. Remedy for cardiovascular disease. Try to change the marmalade or jam with honey and cinnamon for breakfast. Regular consumption of this combination will lower the chances of having a heart attack, and also lower the levels of cholesterol in blood. Against arthritis. Put 1 tablespoon of cinnamon and 2 tablespoons of honey in a cupful of boiled water. If you drink this mixture every morning and every evening, you will successfully treat chronic arthritis. Against infections of gallbladder. Put 1 tablespoon of honey and 2 teaspoons of cinnamon in a cup of boiled water in order to treat gallbladder infections. Against colds. Prepare a combination of 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon and 1 tablespoon of honey and consume regularly in order to treat chronic cough, sinus congestion, or frequent colds. Strengthens the immune system. These ingredients naturally protect your organism from viruses and bacteria, but only if consumed regularly.
How to make healing Amish black salve, the recipe for the most powerful healing ointment. Yes, I really think that we all know that the Amish people are known for their strict way of life without modern technology and medicine. The Amish people usually live in harmony with the nature and use only natural remedies. You've probably heard about the Amish people, but have you ever heard of the Amish black salve, black drawing salve? This powerful remedy has been used for many different inflammatory and other health problems. The black salve is very effective and beneficial against infections, cysts, and ulcers. Many people around the world use this powerful remedy to treat and prevent many different health problems, especially for ingrown nails and hair, and cystic acne. The Amish black salve has a strong power to remove impurities, manure, and unwanted objects such as thorns and splinters of glass. Note, you should also know that this powerful remedy is easy to rinse and it does not leave stains on the skin. It is also effective with spider bites because it brings out the toxins, and apparently removes blemishes and dark spots. You can apply this remedy on your children's skin as well. It's completely safe and extremely effective. This means that you should definitely try it. This homemade Amish recipe is very simple and easy to make. You just have to follow the simple instructions. Here's what you need to do, Amish black salve recipe. You will need the following ingredients: 3 tablespoons macerate of comfrey, calendula, and plantain. They have powerful anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties. It also promotes and speeds up the healing process, and it's loaded with antioxidants. 2 teaspoons of shea butter. The shea butter is anti-inflammatory and it allows deeper penetration of balsam. 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. Coconut oil is one of the healthiest ingredients on the planet. It nourishes and speeds up the healing process. 2 tablespoons of beeswax. It has powerful medicinal properties. 1 teaspoon of vitamin E oil. The vitamin E oil has a positive effect on skin health and the healing process. 2 tablespoons of activated carbon powder. The carbon powder pulls out the bacteria and the toxins. 2 tablespoons of kaolin clay. This ingredient extracts the chemicals and the toxins from the skin. Note, make sure do not use metal objects for mixing. 1 tablespoon of honey. The honey has powerful antibacterial and moisturizing properties. 20 drops of essential oil of lavender. It's regenerative and it will help you relieve pain. Directions. Here's what you need to do first. You should know that it's extremely important for you to make the macerate first. As we said, You just need 1 tablespoon of each plant chopped into powder and half a cup of olive oil. Macerate can be prepared in 2 ways. You can add the plants in the oil and let it sit in a sealed jar for 4 weeks and then strain. Or, you can heat the oil and herbs in a bowl with double bottom and leave the oil to cook on the weakest heat for about an hour until it gets dark and the strong odor, then strain. Then, you should mix the macerate, shea butter, coconut oil, beeswax, vitamin E and honey in a jar that you previously put in a bowl with water. Now, you should heat the water to a boil and carefully mix the ingredients with non-metallic spoon until all dissolved. Remove it from heat and add activated charcoal, kaolin, and lavender essential oil and mix well again. Now, you need to pour the balm into small jars or tins and let it stay. And don't forget, you should keep the balm in tightly sealed containers and use it anytime you have any of the health problems mentioned above. How to use it? First, you should clean the injured area. Then, you should apply black salve on the affected area and cover it with gauze or a bandage. That's it. And trust me, you will be amazed by the results. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.